Indiana's Ricky Fowler had quite the entourage today, and Ricky made them proud because a 23-year-old kid shot a 6 under par, just 8 strokes behind your leader. And speaking of pretty, check out our shot of the day.
Must drive longest of the day, 3.